that morning face, y'all. I'm gonna take y'all on a day with me. Starting, I just dropped my husband off at work because we down in one car right now. One is in the shop. So this is how it started. I was out last night, got right up, got straight to business. Nail appointment. Well, I gotta go pick up my daughter first, and then it'll be my nail appointment. But y'all coming with me? Come on, let's go. But I picked up my twin. We're about to go get our nails done. She about to get her feet done. She a cheerleader, so she really can't have nails like that. But yeah, that's where we're going. I need to figure out a color. I really do. What color should I get nails?
White.
Never. I hate white nails. This is the spot we go for right here. Right here, please. We're gonna get a feel and a pedicure.
How many pedicures?
Makeup. Look at my girl. Look at her. Look at cute. Oh. I'm next.
Makeup is done.
She always does my makeup so good. So now I'm gonna give me some lunch real quick and head over to my photo shoot. So much to do, y'all, for this shoot. I ain't did my hair yet, you see. I'ma flat iron it first, make it all flawless. Or, yeah, I'ma flat iron it first. And then I'ma crimp it at the shoot, and then I might put a wig on, short bob for another look. I don't know. Cause really, I don't feel like doing it and I'm lazy. But when you're building business, you have to do what you have to do. It's not even about you, it's about the people and you know, motivating people, uplifting people, helping people hair grow out, all of that stuff. So this is why I'm doing it. This is why I'm doing it. So my laziness gotta go. And after this, I'm getting, like, I've been working out, doing my thing, but my face a little round, so I gotta do more. I gotta do more.
Yeah, shoot that, but you know, we gotta have us a glass of wine first.
Absolutely.
Well, I feel like I see something, but it's okay. Yeah, glass of wine first, and then we're getting ready for our shoot. Get together and you know, we just be doing our thing, you know. you for real right now?
Nah,
oh.
I'm not. And then pull it down like in the...
It's too small. The pants. Oh. It did look better. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Because you can still pull it up in the front though, right? Right there?
Yeah.
There you go.
Hey,
oh,
here, I did.
Hey, here. I don't know if you can record me, but I'm sure.
I get extra when I chew gum because I haven't been able to chew gum for a long time because I'm here visiting now. So when I chew, I get a little extra.
So
right now,
we are done. Ready to go.
Let's go. It's party time. I don't know how to act when I get this gum.
Party time. Oh my God. Look at you.
It's
though.
Working.
We are doing your thing. Yeah.
You look dressed for it.
I see your Papa Yellow Valerie.
For that. And so Jim and I were talking about our next move. And obviously my son is an artist. And so you guys, you know, go and download the music. There's a new album on Yod and there's some new singles that he's released. And we actually were just talking about really looking for the right music world. And he and I together, we're gonna get this shit done.
Okay.
For those of you who don't know, and we got K3 in the building as well. You know, and this amazing young man, his mom and his sisters out in the audience too. And
people know how much work, how much time, how much sweat, how much blood you really do put into Yellow Land Records. You know what I'm saying? And this is a huge moment for me, for you, but also for well, you know what I'm saying? Because y'all are a part of something big, something very, very monumental. You know what I'm saying? It's a shift. You know what I'm saying? And if you don't know, now you know.
How you
know?
We talk this shit by the
we totally messed that up, but we got it correct.